goes like this. This old house was built on Trumbull Street back in 1910, when the whole world worked for Henry Ford. He was the poor man's friend. And Detroit money built it, but it outlived the fame of a city that put the world on wheels and gave Motown its name. But when you come from Detroit, you have to know, my friend, that you cannot surrender and you cannot give in. And even when you're broken and you're almost at the end, know that if you save the pieces, well, you will live again. Milton Smith lived in this old house for almost 60 years, and it had its share of singing, and it had its share of tears. Through the Coolies and Hernandezes, time would take its toll. 2012, they took her down, 102 years old. But when you come from Detroit, you have to know, my friend, that you cannot surrender. Oh, and you dare not give in. And even when you're broken and you're almost at the end, know that if you save the pieces, oh, you will rise again. I'm just a Detroit storyteller, but I travel near and far. And a Detroit storyteller wants to play Detroit guitars. So I met a Bill that names him Nicky, a man of awesome skills. Arch tops, flat tops, ukuleles, ain't nothing he can't build. So I got something I'd like to show you, and I think it's kind of sweet. See, I built this from this old house that used to stand on Trumbull Street. I used maple from the floorboard and walnut from the shelves, and the top is from a ceiling joist that I cut and clean myself. Now I play a Detroit guitar made of 100-year-old wood, and I got to tell you, she sings mighty good. Cause when you come from Detroit, you have to know, my friend, that you cannot surrender and you dare not give in. And even when you're broken and you're almost at the end, know that if you save the pieces, you will sing again. Know that if you save the pieces, you will sing again.